apparently nowadays.
Yeah, apparently 2 + 2 does not equal 4. What the hell?
I don't know, Brenna.
I don't know.
Hey guys, what's up, Annie?
Oh hell no.
Hi guys.
Hell no.
That's just like your surfer.
Bruh.
Oh, what's that?
Sugar.
I
don't know how. Anyways, hi guys. What's up? I'm Emmy.
Hey, it's your girl Tori.
And this is More and More Entertainment. Woo!
Oh, that was nice.
I know,
right? Yeah. And we are React to Vixen the Beast official behind the scenes video.
We love watching behind the scenes.
Yes.
It's nice learning about what all goes on for a music video.
Yeah, because like we're very interested in things like that, like production, things like that, and like just seeing the effort that goes into it. Because like they film, depending on how many locations they have to film multiple times at each location, the entire like dance and stuff, and it's a lot.
Different angles, different shots, everything.
Yeah, close-ups. Like,
and they have to keep the energy the same.
Yes, otherwise you'll be able to like tell, you know? But Vision did a really good job. This was a great video.
C13.
I still want to say, like, I know it's
C-13.
Not, yes, I know it's not C-13.
Saying C-13 makes me think of Star Wars, C-3PO.
Well, I like C-13 because it sounds like an alien experiment. And for those of you who know me, know I love aliens,
it
okay?
It just makes me think
that's
of
not
fish.
A diss at all. Like,
no.
That's literally, like, I love that.
Yeah,
but it's C-13. I will try to refer to him as C-13.
I think of Stitch and all the little cousins and all that. Yeah.
Experiment 626.
C-13.
But yeah, I'm excited to see
me
this. Also, when they're behind the scenes, like you can see kind of their personalities too.
Mm-hmm.
Like who kind of plays around, who's a little more serious, who's watching the screens, you know, that type of thing. So yeah, anyways, before we get into it, guys, we have reacted to Vixen the Beast music video.
Woo-hoo!
It'll be in the playlist at the end of this video. Make sure you guys check it out. We went crazy.
That we did. All their information is listed down below. Go give them some love. Go give them some support. Our information is down there as well if you wish to follow us from Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and Patreon for exclusive videos. Now, guys, before we get started, her biases are...
C-13 and Sam. Sorry, you did that like right after I took a drink.
Mine is C-13, Sam, and Patrick. Yeah. Okay.
Always be the beast, yeah.
So every single time...
I know. Wasabi, nobody's here, baby. Nobody's here.
I promise we're safe.
It's literally.
I mean,
it's because the door is over. The door's like over there. Do you think somebody's like knocking?
Okay, here we go with Wasabi. We're matching. My nephew and I.
Yeah. Oh, his voice.
Oh,
oh, Sam. Be the beast. His smile.
Oh!
Look at the floor.
Right. I'm loving the floor. I want the floor.
That
okay. That sounds good.
Only it changes color.
Yes.
Following instructions.
First time you listen.
You know what? If C-13 tells me to call his name, I have to. You know?
C-13. I still want to say C-13! Yeah, I'm the beast you can't resist.
Oh no, did he hurt himself? Did he hit it on something? I like the little edit they have over it.
Oh, his jacket's glittery! Oh, I see you.
Okay. The mirror has been blessed by greatness.
Oh,
he's
so
cute!
Aww.
Their smiles. I like that jacket.
These are half started. You can hold me back, I'm styled. Time to let go and put on the show.
Mm.
Ooh,
the choreography. Thank you so much. I love the whole.
Yeah, the dance is like
amazing.
You know what this reminds me of? When we went to Hershey Park, we went to Hershey Park in the dark, so it was dark.
Yeah.
But like in that laugh track, there was pure darkness.
My favorite.
They had like neon things like this all in there. We'll have to go when it's like,
yeah,
not Hershey Park in the dark.
Well, we may not be here.
True.
Anyways, it's okay.
We'll go when we come back, pack our shit to go back. Okay. Then we'll go.
Okay.
Yo, I broke it.
Not the
first session. Na surprise ka daw kasi.
We can't dance, guys.
Medyo matagal na sila magkakasama.
Who's the king? Who's the king? Coca-Cola. The name.
Skill-wise, hindi siya.
Now, guys, we don't speak Tagalog. Like, I know some words, but we're not fluent.
Alam mo na sobrang gusto nila yung ginagawa nila. Kaya every time they learn new things.
All I know is the dance is amazing. It fits the song very nicely.
I love it.
His name sounded familiar. Was it Matt Padilla? It sounds familiar. Like, I feel like I've seen it somewhere.
Do choreography for another group that we know?
Does he do like dance videos like himself on YouTube? Because I feel like.
Is someone dancing him?
I feel like I've seen him.
I know, wasabi, I sneezed.
Yeah, he does.
Dance videos?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I've seen some of his dance videos. I like watching dance videos even though I myself can't dance, okay? I like seeing it. Bless you.
Sorry.
You good?
Yeah.
Breath.
Sobrang naging memorable po ng
experience. His
dimples! He is so cute!
Sa core memories namin.
His eyes, they're like big. And they're like sparkling.
And then nandayan po
namin. His dimples!
And his smile.
In this industry sa music video and ganun. So, sobrang happy lang.
Aww. He's so like
excited. Thank you so much, Lord, sa experience na to. And hindi po namin makakalimutan. Stream the beast on all platforms. Thank you so much.
Oh, we have been streaming. I really like Sam's style. Yes, thank you, Cornerstone.
Yes.
2, 3, we are Vision.
I love it.
Wow. I always be the beast. Yeah. Yeah.
That was good.
I'm the beast you can't resist. I'm the beast. I'm the
His
beast.
Voice.
Yeah.
Ah.
First of all.
What did you guys think?
Me too. So, obviously, I feel like for behind the scenes, it is hard to react sometimes. Mm-hmm. But, like, they were so cute.
They were.
It's so adorable. And, like, the and the.
See him dimples.
He's so cute. But
C13.
Yeah, it was nice seeing like obviously a lot of work went into it. It seemed like there was a lot of like production.
Mm-hmm.
And like we said in the music video, the overall production of the music video was very nice. Very high quality.
Yes.
High quality. Don't know what the budget was, that doesn't matter, obviously. Yeah. But whatever the budget was, they did a very high quality music video.
Yeah, they did.
High quality choreography, high quality song. It's total bop.
That it is. We were listening to it all the way once I picked her up here.
Mm-hmm.
And then she was listening to it as she was putting makeup on. And here we are jamming out to it as, you know, with behind the scenes.
Yeah.
So we listened to it.
It's definitely a new favorite of ours.
Oh, yeah.
I love it.
Me too.
But yeah, let us know what you guys think down below. We need a dance practice next.
Yes, a onesie version too. A roller coaster version.
Sam with his dimples in a onesie.
Oh my god.
I hope someone's a panda. Pandas are my favorite. So I hope somebody is a panda.
Panda.
You know Skusta Klee did a panda remix?
Did he
really? Yeah. Oh, found that out a few months ago. It just popped in my head now.
You just tell it. So done with you.
But yeah, let us know what you guys think down below. What content do you want from Vision?
I want them to stick with this. Yeah. This style, I want this style.
I said content!
Oh, content.
Like, do you want dance practices? Do you want a dance performance? Yes. Do you want, like, cute little, like, games? Yes. I think that would be cute. Like,
I want the lie detector game.
Yeah. We play that sometimes, and I get zapped all the time.
Ours never says that we're telling the truth.
No, it's always saying we're lying, even though I'm telling the truth, bro. I'm telling the truth.
In front of people, too.
But I think, so we do it during our, like, live streams or, like, random
when people things. Say, is this your bias or is this person your bias?
And then I'm like, you know, this is top here. And it says I'm lying. But, you know, maybe I'm just lying to myself. I don't know. You know? Who knows? Who knows? But I think the whisper game would be funny.
That would be fun. I want to play, what was it, Kai Bai Bo with the hammer and the...
Oh, and the pot?
Yeah.
I can't... Well... Kai Bai Bo. Should we play it one time?
Chomp, chomp,
chomp. Chomp, chomp,
chomp. Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Ah!
Yes! Woo! Woo! Woo!
No. Oh my god. I gotta be careful because, like, I keep stabbing my scar on my palm.
What are we doing? Oh,
Kai Bai Bo,
or are we doing their way of saying it? Rock, paper, scissors. What was it?
Oh my god!
I know, we used to do it all the time. Why are we drawing a blank?
Bro! I will Google this shit right now.
Oh my god, because we used to do it all the time.
Bato, pick!
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Bato, pick!
Ready? Bato, pick! Bato, pick! Ah, yes!
Damn!
My night! I was right. You're not giving up. Bato, pick.
Ha! Oh, one.
Oh, now you have to do chomp.
Chomp.
Fuck. Chomp. Can you go off?
You can go whatever direction you want.
Okay.
I think.
I thought you only had three ways. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Meh. You cheated then.
You could consider it as me staying straight.
Whatever.
Anyways, guys, let us know what you think, and yeah,
love you.